Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, Haley Renee is doing another studio vlog. I don't know why I mentioned myself in the third person, but that's the third person, but I did, and we're doing another vlog. There's a few different things. There's some pen pal stuff and shop stuff, and I think that's about it. A little bit of ranting too, just about kind of life. So I really hope you guys enjoy this one, and thanks so much for watching and keeping up with my videos if you are. And my camera fell. I hope you guys love this video, and if you do, let me know in the comments down below. I hope you guys enjoyed that little bit of pen pal ASMR opening. I included that pen pal opening into this video because I haven't gotten any more pen pal letters this week, and I was also a little short on footage, so I hope that isn't a huge deal. But it kind of gives me a perfect time to rant a little bit, so I'm gonna do that. As you can tell from that letter, it's from my French pen pal. And I think I have mentioned before that I am relearning French. I studied it for 4 years in school, and now I'm getting back into it. But is this even something you guys care about, that I'm relearning French or going on a French journey? Sometimes it feels weird because I feel like I can only talk about certain things on this channel since it's mostly art stuff. But I guess my question for you guys is, do you mind things about my real life, and do you want to see more of in-person things also included with my art and shop stuff? Let me know your thoughts. I would love some feedback about that on this.
just so I can improve what I want to do for you guys.
I hope that all kind of makes sense. I just want to make sure, like, I'm giving you guys what you want, but I also want to, like, I do want to talk about things I want to talk about, but I don't know if that's the right move here, so let me know what you think, and it would be really awesome. Thanks. I don't know why I'm saying, I always just, like, end things with thanks. Like, I'm probably going to talk in the next clip, and I just don't know yet, but thanks. It is almost like she has predicted the future. She would talk in the next clip of this video, and here she is talking. Hey, I am planning my September, and I am a little doo-doo head because I didn't show you guys how I made this spread, but it was very fun making it. I'll have you know that. I used some giveaway prizes I got from Providence or Province Diary on Instagram. I'll be sure to link them down below. They have a very beautiful Instagram, and they gifted me a bunch of like vintage lavender dog flowers, stuff like that, little like pieces to put in my journal, and I used them in the spread, and I thought that was really fun, and it looked so cute. So here's that spread. Here I am with a purple Tombow writing master task list. I have started writing a master task list, and I'm waiting on a notepad to write tasks, just a long running task list, because I just have tasks that don't have an end date. Like I think I've said this in a previous video, and I just want to keep track of them and just have them in front of my eyes so I know I have to do them sometime or this month, but I don't have to do them right away. That makes sense. I just don't know where to put them either on a day. That's why I don't really have like weekly plans, but we shall see how that goes. So I'm flipping back to a old task list that I was doing in June. I was going kind of crazy and writing task lists every day. If I didn't complete something, I would put it on the next day. And I think that was just a little bit too much. I also did just say I bought a weekly planner, so I am going to go back to doing that because I am too much. That's a story on me, and I'll let you enjoy the rest of me writing all this stuff. Okay. Wait, it's over. Never mind. See ya. Bye. I'm not really. Hello. Next clip. Man, I really just did like a whole little mini tutorial of me putting these all on this sheet that I'm going to print out, and I didn't record any of it. But this is a new sticker that will be coming to my shop in one of my next updates. It might already be up when you see this video, but yeah, I really like it. It's a little alpaca with some fall like foliage, and it just says it's okay because I'm a little down lately, and I just wanted to make something that was like a good reminder that everything is okay, and maybe you need that reminder too. So yeah, these will be in my shop, Dear Haley Renee, on Etsy. Okay guys, these are my absolute new favorite stickers. They are so freaking cute. It might be a little early for like Halloween stuff. I don't know, you tell me. But they are little alpacas, and they have a little ghost sheet over him, like he is a little ghost. He's a big alpaca, so it doesn't fit over his whole body. Also, big news, I named my alpaca and his name is Arlo. So Arlo has a little ghost. Oh, it's so cute. Also, I am having a shop update on Saturday, the 5th of September. Arlo and his little ghost sheet and the sticker that was shown previously. And as you can see, there's another sticker sheet off to the side there that'll also be a part of it. And some fun little colorful dots that will be in part of the update. If you want to check out my Etsy, it is Dear Haley Renee. You can find me on there, or it'll be linked in my description to get all the new goodies. I really hope you guys enjoyed this little studio vlog. If you did, let me know down below and hit me up on Instagram. Let's be friends. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.